dearest, my heart tells me I have only one life to fall in love and find out the main reason I had a nervous breakdown. Maybe, I can't offer to act like a clown. Or tell jokes even though I don't want to see no girl frown. Yet, there is nothing more gratifying than to fall head over heels in love with a girl that loves to walk around in underwear, or perhaps likes to wear mini skirts, yet acts coy, tempts, seduces, and flirts. A girl that wears my shirts, to give my heart to the cradle of passion herself, and let her do whatever she pleases with my heartbeats till it hurts. To love you with intense feeling and acts upon my desire and instinct as if passion were verb instead of a noun, and you were the life in my heart, jewel in the crown, and the best thing that happened in the town. And to kiss your lips like the spell that you have bound under my skin, and turn the world upside down. However, to wish you wouldn't be satisfied with that, and might say, leave that in the background. I would then kiss you French till you feel my wound, and your feet leave the ground, and make love to you till you are lost and found. You might think I are a freak. But you will understand why I am sick. Every time, I close my eyes or even blink, I see your face and the mark on your cheek. You are the reason my heart continues to tick. I think about you 7 days a week. And perhaps let you have it, make love to you till your heart stops beating with pure pleasure and intense orgasm, and I would hear no pulse, throbbing and neither pound, nor sound. Then to give you mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, revive your life, and tell you, maybe what goes around may not come around, but you make me feel the luckiest man in the world, above all that is celestial, heavenly, and earthbound, and turn me on beyond anything that is gorgeous, alluring, thoughtful, and profound, as if you were part of me responsible for the structure of my heart and soul to last chemical molecule and compound. No,
baby, I'm the kind of man who shows concern. Yes, I do. Any way that I can please you, let me learn. So from the bottom of my heart is true. Tell me what I gotta do.